Oi, gente! Ludmila here, your Portuguese teacher from Yes Portuguese. Today, we'll learn how to pronounce the name of the states that belong to the North region in Brazil. So, do you know all of them and how to pronounce them? Vamos lá? So, here you can see the theme of this short class, right? So, we have seven states in total in the Norte region in Brazil. So we call it Norte, the North, okay? So for you to understand in a better way, guys, here we have this map of Brazil, and in red you can see the states from this region, right? So all of them belong to the Norte, okay? So many of these states actually are in the same region as the equator, the line of equator, you know? So you can imagine how the weather is like over there. So let's check the name of these states, guys. So pay attention, I'm going to read them and I want to really focus on my pronunciation. Acre, Amapá, Amazonas, Pará, Rondônia, Roraima, Tocantins. So I'm gonna read it, actually, all of them again, and you can read together with me, okay? So here we go again. Acre, Amapá, Amazonas, Pará, Rondônia, Roraima, Tocantins. So, guys, that's it. I hope you have learned all these names. All of these states, and now you can know how to pronounce all of them. See you next class. Ciao, ciao.